Hello and welcome. In this video, I will share my favorite screen recording program and how do I record my desktop in Linux. When it comes to screen recording applications, there are many free screen recording applications are available for Linux, such as Kazem, OBS, VocoScreen, SimpleScreenRecorder, and even VLC media player also allows you to record your screen activity. But VLC is not my choice. It's a bit difficult to use, and then you also have OBS, which offers a lot of advanced features. But I like a simple screen recorder, like SimpleScreenRecorder. As the name explains, SimpleScreenRecorder is actually a very simple screen recorder. If you go to SimpleScreenRecorder main page, you can see this option. You will see how to download and install it in different Linux distribution. It is available for different Linux distribution. You can install it in Debian, Fedora, Gentoo, and many other Linux distributions. Installation process is really simple and easy. Currently it is running here. You can see if I open the SimpleScreenRecorder, so you have many options. Let's start it from the start menu, and now here you can see two windows are running, and let's minimize them. And now here you can see SimpleScreenRecorder. Welcome to SimpleScreenRecorder. If you click continue, you can see some options. You can see input options, and you can create new file, and you can record the entire screen, or you can choose different screen resolution. If you have multiple screens, you can choose any other screen. You can also record a fixed rectangle or follow the cursor, record OpenGL. You have multiple options. Then you can also scale your video. You can also record your cursor, and you can also record your audio. You can choose the source. Currently I am using Samson Meteor mic to record my voice. And if you click continue, you can see more options. You can choose the location to save your files, and you can also separate files per segment, and you can even add timestamps to your videos. I personally prefer MP4 file, but you also have MKV, WebM, and OGG option. For the video set codec setting, I personally prefer H.264, which is default for MP4, and you can see other settings. Now you can see, if you click continue, you can see this final screen, and here you can see preview frame rate, and you can also start preview. And the best thing about SimpleScreenRecorder is that it has hotkeys, which allows you to play or pause recording. The default is Ctrl plus R, but I prefer to choose Ctrl plus U because it's easy for me to access Q key on keyboard shortcut. So that's why I prefer Ctrl plus U combination. You can also choose any different combination if you prefer. You can even enable sound notifications. And once you are ready, you can click start recording button. If you don't want to show SimpleScreenRecorder at the start of your recording, so simply you can minimize this screen recorder and press your keyboard shortcut or hotkey like Ctrl plus Q in my case. So I can just press Ctrl plus Q, and here you can see it will display this red icon. It means it is now recording. And if I will press Ctrl plus Q to pause my recording, it will show this recording has been paused. So that's why I prefer this one. And then we also have Kazem and many other screen recorders. And in Kubuntu, it's very simple and easy to install this one. If I open my terminal, you can use simply this command sudo apt-get update, first you should run this command, add your password, and if a process is taking too much time, you can press the keyboard shortcut Control plus Q or any other keyboard shortcut that you prefer to pause the recording, so you don't waste time of your viewers. And then you can use sudo apt-get install simple screen recorder. With this command you will be able to install simple screen recorder, but it is already installed. Let me show you. Here you can see screen recorder is already the newest version. So this is how I record my desktop or Linux all the videos on this channel. And I don't sometimes I edit my videos and sometimes I don't edit my videos. So if you also want to edit your videos, so you can use Caden Live, which is a free editor, and you can also use Audacity to edit your audio files. And the installation process for both of these application is very simple. Just like simple screen recorder, you just need to use this command Caden Live and Audacity. Simply use this command, hit enter, and both of these programs will be installed on your system. Thank you for watching this video.